Yeah, so look at, I'll show you up here as well.
Wait, hold up, I gotta just finish organizing everything. Alright, wait, actually, I gotta mic this on my man. I didn't keep any of the bases, but... so amazed at how good this game is. How much stuff you can do. The iron spear, thank you. Oh, dude, I just locked all of these through your crates. Could you unlock them for me real quick? I'll just keep them unlocked. Alright, I am ready for the tour.
So if you come this way, you have one in your room too, right here.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Ooh. No, he's just showing me the basement.
We can head back to the first base and grab all the stuff if you want.
Oh yeah, I need to grab all my ammo. Do you have any, machine gun ammo that I can use?
I don't. That's the one thing I'm running real low on is ammo. I need ammo bad.
Okay, I don't think I have any. I might have some at home, but I'll just grind missions.
I'm gonna go and grab that crate, and then I'm gonna head back to the first base.
Okay.
Right by the first base, on the very outskirts of town. None of us found it yet. I found it the other day. There's an army base.
Oh, dude, did you explore it yet?
No.
Alright, thank you for waiting. Where is it on the map? Where? Surprised I don't have it on.
Oh, you're probably just gonna have to follow me. I don't know. Your bed might still be at the first one, or it might be at the second one. I don't know.
I'll figure it out. I didn't even know that there were more traders, because remember how we found like double of the same trader?
Yeah. Oh, that's gonna
come
in.
Dude, I have no repair kits. Wait, so what'd you spend the money on?
I bought a new gun.
Wait, what was it?
The revolver.
Oh, is that what you used the Magnum ammo for?
Yeah.
I have some Magnum ammo with you. Oh, dude, I see a wolf and it has orange eyes. Dude, that thing's gonna kill me right away. I can't stay near it. Oh, dude, there's this passing gas plaza, and it seems like it's pretty strong. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm good. Wait, why are they infested?
Alright, I'm heading back to the first base.
Oh, I'm gonna die. We're gonna chase by like 1,000 things. By like bears and lumberjacks. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die, yeah. That's the end for me.
I just found a hunting rifle, level 3.
Oh, dude. Are you gonna swap that?
I'll give it to you if you want.
Yeah, I really want that. It reloads so quick.
Thank you.
Yep.
Dude, my game crashed. I had to restart my PS5 like 3 times.
Yo, if you come over to where I'm at, there are so many green zombies, it's not even funny.
Well, I'm freaking out because I'm getting like destroyed by a bunch of random zombies, and I feel bad, but my game crashed. I was trying to get a hold of you, but like I was talking to you, but I didn't realize that it kicked me out of the party. And so like, oh, whatever. But now I'm back. My game isn't doing very smooth. I'm pretty sure because my parents are watching the Packer game, that the Wi-Fi is kind of getting not even to share. And also, yeah, all my weapons too, like my bike, I don't have any repair for anything. Did you go back to the original base?
No, I'm on my way there, but I found this, base that's gonna have, if we can kill these zombies, it's gonna have super good loot.
Do you have any repair kits on you?
I might have one I can spare.
All I need is one, because my pistol is... preparing for tomorrow.
I'm trying to get into this base real quick. This base has extremely good loot. This is like the highest rated zone of the map.
You know that for sure. How many things is it?
Two orange. I'm just trying to break into this crate real quick, because if I can break into this crate...
Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make it to you. I'm 2 kilometers away and I'm walking.
Yeah, I'm at a... Oh no, come on, come on, come on. Fuck, yes. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is like a 6-star one. With two orange. If you can get over to me, you're gonna find so much good loot. It's unreal.
You might have to get it for me. I'm fighting mountain lions, but they're not dying. Oh, I'm so dead, dude. Oh, dude, I'm so pissed off. Holy shit. I'm lagging so bad. Like, the zombies, they're gonna sit in one spot for 5 seconds, and then they, like, run around me really quick, and so I'm missing all my shots. What do you have to raid?
I just started and I've already found so much good stuff, it's unreal.
We can start our double dipping before we go on missions.
I literally just found so much stuff. So much good ammo and stuff. What's this? There's a giant safe in here.
Oh, you're in the dead forest?
Yeah.
Game is being really shitty right now.
got all the zombies following me, but I'm doing a quick run through of this place real quick to see if there's anything else in there. Holy shit, two, three grizzly bears, I'm out.
Wait, do they have red eyes or something, or orange eyes?
Yeah, there's a couple of them. I'm not even looking back.
Dude, that is a 100% drop rate of orange bags. You're gonna get so much ammo if you kill them. But you have to get into a corner. They could probably take like maybe 150 rounds, and then like you're gonna have to shoot other rounds at it.
Yeah, I'm good on that. Is that something that you're doing? Is head to the rally point, the retrieve the supplies?
I mean, no, because I saw that when I first spawned in, but I don't have that anymore. These things are...
Well, my main thing was I went here to come and get loot, right? To come get all of our stuff, but my inventory's full now.
Is there still more stuff you need to grab?
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of stuff.
Alright, I'm on my way, but, you know, I'm super far away. How come you... Oh, are you going somewhere? You're getting farther away from me?
I'm not even at the base yet. I'm headed there. If you got like a computer or your phone, turn your phone Wi-Fi off, turn your computer Wi-Fi off, it'll help.
Everything I can't control what they do. Like they're trying to watch the game, so but they'll be gone soon. Dude, I'm finding some good stuff, like in this dead forest. Just raiding cars. So I found a level 3 iron shovel and I found a hunting knife.
Why does it show this quest, but it won't let me start it? It must be your quest. Yeah, you have to activate it.
Nothing. Can you come to me? Or can you go to the base so I can know where to go?
I'm pretty much at the base right now.
Oh, dude. I found this base. Oh my, dude, damn it.
I'm gonna just sell a bunch of the stuff that I have to trader. Trader Rick.
Put away your what you want something.
I found this base, like this military base. I think we should go after it. It's got 4 red skulls and 2 orange ones.
I'm trying to see what Trader Rec got for sale that I need. Oh, that's what I need to make sure I need to grab. I need to grab the tarp and stuff.
Be careful out there. You wouldn't want to get hurt.
Dude, I just found an infested bear. Oh, I want to kill him, but I have no like ammo or repair kits.
I'm gonna just take all the stuff that's important. Oh no!
So dead, dude. This city is actually super insane. It has a bunch of like random infested animals, and it's full of these insane shops that have like really good stuff.
I can get a lot of the stuff at the base. I can't get all of it.
So far away, and I hate it, dude.
I filled up my bike. If I destroy these, will I bring it?
Can you come to me, like, if you can? Because I'm 2 kilometers away from you. Just can you come to me and then bring a couple, like, of repair kits so I can repair my bike real quick?
Trying to get what's important out of the base real quick while I'm here. Because I can only take so much. Let me see, can I put any of these mods on? that's a good idea. I'm gonna run over and try to. I'm gonna sell a bunch of this stuff. Whatever we don't need, I'm gonna sell it to the trader racked.
Look who decided to show their face again. All that gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
Oh gosh, dude, all the trees have blown.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, finally. I'm super angry.
Try to take everything out. Back if you can.
I will. Do you have a repair kit that I could use?
Yeah.
So we just completely abandoned the place and we're gonna live now fully at the other one.
Yeah, I'm taking the tarp, the filter. Grab all the water. We're gonna leave pretty much. You don't remember?
I mean, we blocked it off.
Turn. Okay. Take. I don't have room. Can you carry this? Can you put this stuff on your bike if I give it to you?
My bike doesn't work though. I mean.
Here. Take the repair kit. Put this stuff on your bike. You'll have enough room.
Can you Since this is your bike that you gave to me, I can't repair it. So could you, I'll give you the repair kit back. Don't leave yet.
And I guess whoever joins kind of gets a free base. I'm gonna unlock all my crates too.
Yeah, because I don't really need any of the stuff. I mean,
I'm gonna just leave everything unlocked. Take everything though. Like even in my crates, whatever you can carry, take everything you can.
Yeah, I'm taking like at least all my medical stuff.
You can go through my crates. There's not. I took most of the stuff out of them already, though. But
yeah, I mean, all of this. I'm just gonna take all my mods. Like, I don't really need all the extra like junk, you know, like old weapons and stuff, right?
I mean, you can bring them because we can break them down. Like I said, just try to carry everything you can.
I'll just take all mods and stuff and whatever.
There's a bunch of mods in here too, and ammo.
You have any like food?
Yeah, there's a bunch of food. Like I said, just try to take everything.
Okay, I'm gonna drop, but I don't like. I don't need these 2x scope mods. I don't. Really. This is like our last. This is our last trip, you know, right?
Back this way, kinda. Unless we need to come back here for something. If a new player joins, they'll make it to Trader Rect and they'll find this. And this would be a great starter base for somebody, because everything's pretty much done.
Yeah, because he's going to get super blessed. Oh, dude, you can't just... You have so much good medicine left, bro.
I know. I can't take it. I don't have room. We have to start heading back soon, because we have to prepare for the... We only have one day to prepare, but I kind of have things set. We need to make this quick.
Yeah, I mean, there's like, we might make it a second trip because you're leaving a whole engine behind. I guess I should be more conservative in what I take,
And if you have your bed set here, make sure to pick your bedroll up. So you can place or just pick it up and or just destroy it so you can create another one at the other spot.
Alright. You need. Shoot. Okay. Let's break an exit out, if we can, because I need to.
Here, take this. Here, it's your lucky day.
Oh, dude, it is. Let's go.
Here, take this too, because you're gonna. This is for you. Because once you build yours, I want that one back.
Okay. Can you, let's break it. We need to break an exit out.
Is that cement? No, we don't.
Well, otherwise, I have to. I filled up my bike storage and then I filled up my inventory. It doesn't let me, pick up my bike.
Oh, so you should have just dropped the bike out here, went and filled it up, so you didn't have to do that. Look, the exit's right here. Alright, I'm heading back.
Dude, now I need to. Dude, do I really need to take everything that you wanted to, that you gave me?
Yeah.
My bike just like teleported to the other side of the base.
And if you want, before you come back, you can sell, like, if you can't carry everything, go to Trader Rec, sell what you can, and then bring the rest with you, and to keep the coin.
But, I might do that. Why don't we just sell the thing first?
Don't sell everything, keep the stuff that we need.
Well, right, but, like, come back and sell what we don't need.
Yeah, make it quick though. We only got like a day and a half to prepare.
I know, I need to get going.
Probably won't even have might not even have a full day by the time you get over here.
No, I definitely.